It's your Aunt Lynn. I am so sorry. Your mother got into a car accident a few hours ago. And the doctors, they just don't think she's gonna make it.
Dear Alex, thank you for blessing me with your presence. Having you is the best thing that ever happened to me. You are my pride and joy. When I look into your eyes, I see endless possibilities. You have grown into an amazing young woman. You are that girl I always wished I could be. You are beautiful, confident, smart, outgoing, and the list can go on and on. The past few months have been a bumpy ride. But I'm with you every step of the way. I know how stressful your teen years can be, graduating next year, picking universities, keeping good grades, working your part-time job. But you do everything so well, and I'm so incredibly proud of you. I couldn't imagine my life any other way. I hope you have an amazing 17th birthday, honey. I love you forever and always. You will always be my honey bear. I hope you made a lot of memories today because you deserve nothing but the best. Tomorrow isn't always guaranteed, so live every day like it's your last. Mom.